And welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Let's Play System Shock 2. When we last left off, we were just about to destroy the last egg. Now, Shodan actually
only one egg remains.
Told us that there's one egg remaining, but she didn't really tell us where that egg is. And it's perfectly possible that I'm running past this egg at this very moment. But it does not appear to be on this level. It's not here either. Okay. Need to go back to Part 2, which was quite a long walk. Yeah, quite a long walk indeed. I could use the surgical activation key to activate this. Yeah. And therefore I did. Okay, now back to to pod 2. I mean, just imagine this would actually be the layout of a spaceship. And in order to get to pod 2, you would have to walk. I mean, you would have to crawl, basically, not even walk over. You would have to jump from this ladder on this tiny platform, and then crawl over this, crawl under here, climb up another ladder, then basically jump. Jump or even just fall to your death. In order to get to get to where you want. Okay, can we actually, I'm a bit curious, so what I want to know whether there's something, maybe a secret up there, first of all. Because it looks like as if there could be a secret. Well, I'm up here at least. It's not much of a secret, but well, you can get stuck, which is not good. I'm stuck. Shit. Okay. Okay. I'm still somewhat stuck. Shit. Okay. I am in fact stuck. Okay. Can I use my weapon to? Okay. I can sort of maneuver myself slowly towards this ladder. Okay. Or maybe not. Shit. Okay. I need to reload. Oh, I don't. Because then it just works. It just decided that it wants to work. Okay. So back to part 2. Don't get near those pots. Don't wanna waken another one of these protocol droids. Okay. Okay. Okay, maybe I should quick save actually. Just in case. Just in case. Luckily, these the climbing ladders in this game is not as awful as in say Kingpin or Quake 2. But it's not pleasant either. Okay, now we can actually upgrade in maintenance. So then we would still have enough. So maintenance 6, just well, gives you more bang for the buck for your research. I mean for your maintenance tools basically. So yeah, I'm going to do that, and then maybe I'm going to increase endurance. Oh, I don't actually have enough modules. Mainly for the toxin resistance. I'm not sure. Okay, my guess is okay. This strange sound that you just heard. I think when you reload a level, all the items that are not in your inventory, but which are basically so all your items that are not in your inventory just respawn above the ground and are falling down. I think that's because they want to avoid a glitch, basically. Okay. That's not really what you call a nice welcome, but I guess we don't really have a choice. And if you played the first System Shock, this scene here might actually look familiar to you. You know what? Before we're going down there, I'm going to explore this area first. This area is completely pointless. That is probably because everything is upside down and that is just a ceiling. Okay. Never mind. Never mind. Yeah. Okay. A maintenance tool, a shotgun, some nanites, console, a cybernetic assassin,
perhaps once we have erased my wayward children from informing.
Yeah, so one, shut up, Shaodan. Shut up. So one, just shut the fuck up. Finally, silence, okay. One problem with this game really is, probably my biggest gripe with this game is sound design, the fact that there's often just so much stuff, so much sound playing that you can't understand anything at all. Okay, anyway, so apparently it was Shaodan after all that whoa, shit, that is responsible for everything. Shit, and then I died, but I can quick save and quick load. Haha. Blah blah blah. So it was Shaodan after all that was responsible for waking up us up from cryo sleep in the first place. Okay,
I then completed you with cybernetic grace. Your flesh too is weak, but you have potential. In your subsystems, elevates you from your disgusting flesh. Perhaps you have potential.
These cybernetic assassins by themselves are actually not that much of a problem. It is more if they just gang up on you that they do pose a threat. Okay, and I keep falling down the ceiling. That sounded weird and trippy. Anyway, so the bottle of vodka. Where's the bottle? I just picked up a bottle of vodka. There it is. Okay. Oh, it was champagne, actually. Okay. Never mind. You can't recycle weapons, so there's no point in picking up that assault rifle. Don't forget to loot that guy. Upgraded our medical software. Well, we upgraded something. That's all I care. Okay. Anyway, so we foiled that little ambush of the many. Okay, quick save, and then shit, and quick load, and shit. Maybe I just destroy this thing actually. Hmm. or I just use a speed booster, like this. Yeah. That worked. Ah, the that is the worm skin. That is actually a kind of armor that you can use. I don't really have the inventory space to carry it though. And I'm not sure I really wanna wear the worm skin. And also I'm not really sure that I want to explore up there yet. Maybe I should explore what's down there first. Aha! Beakers and cybernetic modules. That is why you explore in a game like this. That is why you explore. Because you find cool shit like this. These cybernetic modules, which now enable me to upgrade endurance. I could also upgrade agility, but I think I'm going to upgrade endurance. At least if we can survive the next test, I think you can call it. Invisible, ah, shit. Invisible spiders. Of course. And I'm dead. Okay. Maybe using the crystal shard actually sucks. So I'm going to use not the EMP, but probably the incendiary grenades. Shit. I should not actually blow up myself though. That is a bit stupid. Not even sure that incendiary grenades work all that great on these. Okay, there are more invisible spiders. Which I will take care of safely from a distance. Like this. Because I can. Because I can. Now I'm going to turn this orange juice into nanites, because I can. Because I can. Oh, okay, cigarettes don't stack, apparently. Goodbye to you. Oh yeah, we actually didn't read that log file that we picked up. Probably should do that.
The genie of Citadel Station is out of the bottle, and I am the cause. I can't bear to be Pandora, and I'm not brave enough to wait around and see the death and misery I have caused. This is my last transmission, my friend. Be careful. I think Shodan has plans for you.
She already kind of hinted as to what these plans might be. We might find out exactly what these plans are in the next episode. Or maybe not. In any case, I hope you liked this episode, and yeah, until next time, folks, until then.